Best of luck, punters. This is the last race 10 at Gawler. We're ready. Away. Pace in the middle here and out deeper. Bob the Weapon zipped over to grab the lead from Culquid. Jesse has a red rocker. Next is Emily Sprite making some ground and then Dancing Brett from Doveton Bobo. Smash Dip and Bob the Weapon. Oh, they're jamming up front here and Emily Sprite's pouncing. Out wide, it's ranged up. Gone to the lead from Precious Goods and then has a red rocket. But Emily Sprite pulling clear. A double for Judy Hurley. Emily Sprite first. Seconds close. As a red rocker in a photo with Doveton Bobo. Then Precious Goods with Dancing Brett in a close one. Behind those came Culquin Jesse, Smash Dip. It was back toward the tail end. The time here is 23.05. Emily Sprite, number 7. Mid-race, he powered up around and he really put the heat on and he's been too good. A black dog, February 2014, Magic Sprite, Emily Bell, number 7. Second, going to 3. As a Red Rocker, Adam Manton, a Brindle Bitch, December 2013, Kinloch Bray, American Spot.